In light of these super bogus cheating allegations, and out of respect to VGHS, the last place in the world that truly believes in me, my legal team and I feel it's in my best interest to punch through my prepared statement, fire my legal team, and swear vengeance on the loser who dared frame the law. You're going down, buddy, just like this podium.